Today, the nation and the state is remembering the first female chief of the Cherokee Nation.
Cross that river where
Wilma Mankiller was laid to rest following a morning tribute. Hundreds of people were at the service to honor Chief Mankiller. She served as chief from 1985 to 1995, and she was also awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 1998.
It struck me how she could be just as comfortable meeting with the President of the United States as she was with her own people, honoring her ancestors. It was an image of someone who was truly humble.
Mankiller died Tuesday after suffering from pancreatic cancer. She was 64 years old.